We need a human face on climate change. We as decision makers, practitioners, and UNFCCC negotiators must always have at the front of our minds whom we are here for and why we must raise ambition every year on adaptation, loss and damage, 1.5 degrees, and finance.